I'm wasting like, what, 5 minutes now on this very, very stupid and easy encounter. Nothing yet.
What the fuck is going on with these trespassers? Get one alive and find out. Fuck that. Don't take any chances.
Where's the other one? How am I being seen so many times? Who's seeing me? Is it the dog? Exactly. No. Did you? Okay, invisible walls there. I'm back over here, Jesus Christ. A very simple encounter. I'm still here.
Fuck that. Don't take any chances.
It's only one guy. Who are you talking to? Just wanted to be sure. Really? Maybe I just have to run. Can you shoot me through there? Bullets. Come on. There's two bats, actually. Oh, nice. Something here. Hear anyone upstairs? No.
Trespasser in here!
You know what? Let me see if I can do this.
Trespasser in here! Help!
I did. There you go. I was wondering if I could do that, and I could. Yeah. But nothing here, okay. What's that? Okay, it's just a toy. On the promotional videos, this would be Joel. So I'm guessing it's gonna be Tommy.
What are you doing here?
I think
Or maybe not. Okay. That's a surprise.
She's safe. She's just sick.
What kind of sick?
She's fine.
Christ, there's a lot of them.
Hey, how hurt are you?
I'll be okay. Your friends out there rushed me. No warning, no nothing.
Tell me you didn't come alone.
Give me shit about it later.
You're a fucking idiot. You know that, right?
Yeah. Right. See that truck?
That's your plan.
We need to get some distance.
Smart about it.
Shit again. More guys by the fucking walls.
Preach into the choir, man.
I got the one left.
So he's actually expecting us. Him.
Trespasser.
I got the one on the left. Shit again.
I got movement. Quick, let's check it out.
I got your back.
Get another angle on them!
Come on! What?
God damn it!
Okay.
Dropped him!
Go then.
Get it.
Hey, I'm in. Help
in.
Jesse, get us the fuck out of here.
I'm trying.
Jesse.
Do that. Shit, Uncharted scene, really? Shit! Oh, you nasty! You look like the girl from Resident Evil 7. There goes my door. Just go through there. Come on.
Okay.
okay?
Thank you, Faz Fortes. Or Faz Fortes. Thank you very much for your follow. Very appreciated. Bom dia. Thank you for showing up. Hope you're having a great day. Lovely day. So, is he waiting for a threesome?
Dina.
No.
Hey.
Hey. She's like, what the fuck?
Hey, Dina.
Oh, hey. You okay?
Nothing little sleep won't take care of.
Best G-Fuel inside. Ever.
Yeah, okay.
It's called Chal Camomila. Very nice.
How'd you get past Maria?
I had to sneak out. My friend's problems are my problems. I heard you're sick.
It's just a stomach thing. Come on. Let's sit you down, huh? I don't know.
You don't need to do that.
Oh, shut up.
It's a bit awkward. Jackson.
Day after you, there was bad snow when I crossed into Oregon. I've been doing 18-hour stretches for the past 2 weeks trying to catch you.
Yeah. Tommy. Oh. That's a thing. Yeah, he's the father, probably, so it's gonna be awkward for Ellie.
Huh?
Huh?
You with me?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
Okay. Anyway, this silent treatment. Man, I mean, I forget my own birthday if she didn't remind me when it was.
You should just apologize to her.
I just said, okay, what's going on?
Nothing. Why?
I can tell when you're off.
Just got some stuff on my mind.
You let me know if you want to talk about it.
Okay.
This gorgeous game.
How many?
Just a handful.
You gonna snipe him from there? You're a badass. Did you learn that with COD?
You wanna give it a whirl?
Oh yeah, fuck yeah.
Are you sure?
Well, I'm feeling generous. See that sign there? Red one? Try hitting that. Good way to draw them out of wherever they're hiding. You gotta aim higher. Leave the bullet room to drop.
Okay.
Shit.
Should compensate for the bullet drop.
I see now.
There you go. See a few more.
Gotcha.
That's all of them. Usually more over this way if you want to keep shooting.
Okay.
Cool.
Where are they coming from?
Hordes like to move through this area in winter. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year?
Like a migration or something.
Oh, what's that about?
Well, when the barometric pressure reaches a certain temperature, check out the shed. Looks like they're moving downhill.
Why?
Dead animal. Look up by the truck there. They're munching on that deer there. Guess they're hungry.
Ah. Oh.
I'm impressed. Looks clear. Bet there's some this way. There's something by the ski lifts. Look way out there. Under those gondolas. By that tower. You see it?
By the tower? Oh, yeah. Oh, that's gonna be very, very far. So, something like this. Oh, no, no.
Just take your time. You're a natural. A handful of men.
What you think?
Beautiful. Couple more out there. You're really getting it.
Yes.
Well done. Well, I'm not seeing any more.
Yeah, me neither.
All right.
I could do this all day.
See if Joel's back.
Sure.
Hand her over.
No, I need that one. Come on.
It's just what I needed.
Sure. Ladies first. I'm not supposed to say anything, but Joel's worried about you.
There's nothing to worry
Jesus
about.
Christ. Thank you, Pedro Campos, YouTube.
But if you don't talk,
thank you very much for the follow. I hope you're having a great day.
I'd talk to him.
Well, you have to do more than hi and bye.
Hi and bye.
Okay, I will try.
Eddie.
Hey, boy. Shima! So, because I have to go there, I need to find a card over here. Because last time I did find two cards on a flashback, so... it is possible that we might have one or two here as well. Just laying down, you know? No, nothing here. Aw. In the trash bin? No? Come on, really? Nothing at all. Oh, thought so- I saw something shimmering. It was him! Oh, wait. No. Okay. All right, let's go see him.
That was y'all shooting out there, right?
Oh, just some stragglers. Ellie got to try out my scope.
How'd you like it?
Yeah, feels good.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh. I see you've, you haven't gotten around to changing the string yet.
I didn't know I was supposed to.
Yeah, you'll, we'll get you some new ones.
Well, there's that music store down there. I bet they got guitar stuff. I mean, that area's long overdue for a sweep, anyway.
Are you guys trying to get rid of me?
I keep watch.
Ah.
Where's that kiddo?
Sure.
Come on, he gave you a very good birthday. What the fuck did he do for you to be like that to him?
Are you sure you don't want to come?
Get on now. He's waiting.
Thank you. Okay, so I cannot jump over, but I can just jump randomly.
Why do you guys always volunteer for this patrol?
It's got the most comfortable couch in all the lookouts. Set by the fire, put my feet up. Magic.
Well, this place needs to be explored, so.
This lookout suddenly fascinates.
I'm just making sure I have everything.
So the items that we picked up the other flashback, we actually have them here. Okay.
Maybe you don't need anything. Sounds just fine to me.
Yeah, it sounds beautiful.
Was that sarcasm? Come on. Yeah, I'm coming. Chill. I just need bullets for what's coming up. Whatever it is. Oh yeah, this. Who wouldn't want to come to this area?
Hey, what's this savage Starlight doing here?
Pretty sure that's Joel's.
Accretion. Danielle and Captain Ryan have been thrown into the arena where the hungry eyes of the travelers watch as they are forced to fight to the death. Will she put aside her feelings for the captain to fight for her own survival? Yeah. Alright, chill out. I'm going. Okay,
let's go.
Alright. On me, kiddo.
And suddenly a third horse appears. Was it always three?
No.
Didn't save it.
You and Tommy cross anything when you was out?
Just the few we saw from the ridge. You?
You know. Found two runners in a house. Jesse tells me you're handling.
Yes,
your
I do follow Portuguese.
Group patrol. He's even recommending you for paired patrols. Well, I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost all of them. And I have more experience than most of the new recruits.
Look,
who've.
Verdade.
I think you're ready. I trust you.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. You know, see how you handle them.
All right.
Ooh, what's this?
Hey, you remember those, Savage Starlight comic books that you're into?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through that school the other day.
Did you like them?
Well, you know, it's not really my cup of tea, but Dr. Daniela Starr, I mean, she's pretty.
She's a savage.
Well, what she does to Captain Ryan in that death match.
Hey, spoilers.
Yeah. I mean, he definitely deserved it, but.
That was a nice twist how they escaped.
You're funny.
Is this a allegory or something regarding the game? Then what she did to him, he deserved it. And then they escaped. You know? Do you know what I mean? I will probably have some cards around here, but I cannot just walk all this way.
Yeah, sounds good.
I mean, from the way that it came.
Don't get into trouble.
There's a music store.
Yeah, I see it.
Yeah, we'll go there. Just chill.